While we set up our nativity scenes and wait for the Lord's coming, EWTN News Rome correspondent Colin Flynn takes us on a journey through Italy to see how they are preparing for Christmas.
Nativity scenes are popping up all across Italy, like this one here behind me. And thanks to St. Francis of Assisi, the nativity scene has become a staple decoration in every Christian home, and each one is different. Well, this year, the Franciscans decided to put a modern twist on the traditional creche. Let's travel to Assisi to take a look. St. Francis of Assisi was the first to create the nativity scene in the 13th century. He wanted to design something that would bring him back spiritually to the town of Bethlehem. In Franciscan spirit, Assisi decided to bring the joy of Christmas by transforming the city into their own Bethlehem. Each night, the facade of the Basilica of St. Francis and the Cathedral of St. Rufino is lit up by a video projection of the Nativity of Jesus and the Annunciation of Mary. Every 13 minutes, the nativity scene disappears and a light show brings to life the frescoes of Italian painter Giotto, found painted on the walls and ceilings of the Basilica. Since this year is marked by great suffering from the pandemic, the Franciscans wanted to bring beauty and joy to the people of Assisi. Father Marco Moroni, custodian of the Sacred Heart of Assisi, explains they wanted to give people the opportunity to feel a part of the birth of the Lord. He says when we immerse ourselves in the Nativity, God immerses himself in our humanity. There is also a life-size nativity scene composed of 50 statues, including a nurse, to honor healthcare workers during the pandemic. Those who can't visit Assisi can view the spectacle on their website, nataledifrancesco.it.
Ad accendere questa luce dentro.
Press director Father Enzo Fortunato says the beauty of these light projections should remind us to preserve our own light born in each one of us. So when we face surprises in our life, we'll have the light to guide us. The Christmas of St. Francis's beautiful light show will be available to view until January the 6th on Epiphany. In Rome, Colm Flynn, EWTN News Nightly.